Welcome back to Derdasha. It's been a while. Today we are in Syon House. Syon House, it's a house. The house is currently closed.
But over there was like a garden kind of centre, but it was closed. Well, it said it was closed, but I opened the door and it was open.
It has a dining area, like a dome outside.
Let's go to that one. It's out of the lake.
We continued walking. It's really beautiful. There's plenty of seatings outside. So better than going to Westfield, because you won't find anywhere to sit down. للمشاهدين العرب الذين يتحدثون اللغة العربية فقط, Syon House مكان جميل, في أشجار وطبيعة خلابة. الدخول تقريبا بثمانية باوند, وفي أماكن كمان برا للجلوس بشكل كذا دائري جميل. مطعم فتحه مناسب للأجواء اللي نعيشها هالأيام. في كثير كراسي, في طبيعة خلابة, مكان جميل للمشي وتأخذ أطفالكم فيه, واللي معاهم كمان عربية سهل المشي فيه, يعني مش صعب. فيا شوفوا اكتشفوا وتابعونا. The heron was standing still. We thought it was fake. It turned out it's actually real.
Well, you thought it was fake. It was fake. I knew it was real.
Thank you.